I'd have to ask somebody else. I don't know. I could maybe pick a photograph of mine that I think encompasses me, but I really had a big break in my life with words, you know, that I as a language that I trust, as a medium that I trust. So I didn't think I could, and I'm okay with words again. I use them to write grants. I can use them to write about my work. I appreciate the way they communicate, but.